Welcome aboard again today, my wonderful viewers. Just from the brief intro we've just seen again today, we are going to be looking at how to chop songs, that means chop a track. Just the way you saw how I was chopping it, I'm going to stop this beat now. I'm going to run it again so that you get to see what I'm talking about. So just the way you've seen it now again, this is what we'll be looking at. So it's actually a very simple feature that in our present day world people try to imbibe it into their DJ skills. It's a feature that enables you connect with your audience while they try to mimic the song. Then you on your own part, you try to play around with the lyrics or the phrases of the song by cutting it, even though you are not stopping the song, but the song is but we are trying to mute it at certain stage and then to allow them also have their own style into it. So it's a very unique feature. We are going to see the mapping and it's very simple, straightforward, and I'm going to tell you how you are going to do that and at what point do you actually mute the song and at what point do you release it. This will enable you have that establishment between you and the song and understanding the structure of the song very well. So without further much waste of time, let's get to see the mapping, then we'll get to see how to go about it. First, we'll go to our setting. I use letter U. Go to our setting. This is our letter V. Sorry, letter V. This is it. Very simple. The level, that is 0% while pressed. So that means the deck that is default, that means the deck that you selected, the volume will go to 0% whenever you press it down. So that is it. So it's actually very simple, no further waste of time. So let's get to see how do you really do this. You don't just do it randomly. You first need to understand the song, and if you are cutting it, you'll be cutting it based on the tune of the song. You are going to be counting it while I do that. You get to see it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it means there is a point, that point where the song is like another sound element is coming in. Just watch again. 1. So it means you first need to imagine it in your brain, understand how the song is first, then you get to practicalize it. So the sound start then in doing that, we are going to be chopping it at a particular point where it's as if it's about to start another part of the song. Most cases they call it bar. So it's normal. Then at that point where it's about to start, then again at this particular point, that is when you begin to chop it. You see, so the first part of will start, then you press your button down, then you allow it to go again, then you press continuously. That is it. We are going to demonstrate it again. Then I'll be using the rhythm of my tone again so that you get to see it. So you now see it. So the same principle is also adopted even on the controllers. That is where by the time you build this, you get to see how they also use it in scratches and other aspect of the DJ. So to keep a date as I continue to give you more, let's get to enjoy the demo once again. Thanks for being there. See you again in my next video. Peace out.